So how was your journey in CBS? How did you like CBS?
Well, right now when I think of my college days here, so I really miss the times here, especially some moments that will always be with me. As for the journey, yes, it was a pretty long journey, 5 years. It took a long time, but now it seems like it was not so long ago.
Just passed away. Easily.
Yeah, just went by like that. Takshashila Nalanda. When I saw that recently, I was like, what? Takshashila Nalanda? Okay. So when we were there, everything was at the prefabricated structures. So the first place I was staying when I joined CBS was Annabhav Sathe. So I was at ABS. And then in 2015, which is in my third year, I shifted to the new hostel building. And their life was totally different.
Yeah.
That time we had very good Wi-Fi speed. I heard the speed has gone down in the hostels, something like that.
NH is slow.
Okay, NH.
We can survive.
Pratik Soni standing right there.
Okay.
We've had some very good moments.
Okay.
And I and my roommate, although we didn't get along very well, we had our moments. Like, we had an understanding,
you know.
I had the same roommate from first year to fifth year. Same guy. So he is in Germany right now, Max Planck. He was the physics topper. Very studious, always working. So, and yeah, of course, there were other people also, you know, like my batchmates, you know, all my batchmates. I had 7 batchmates in bio.
Okay.
So I'd call them my classmates rather.
Yeah.
So all very fun loving people. All of them. Very good to be focused and, you know, to try to go places for different projects because exposure is important.
Yes,
and once you go there, you can make memories there.
Yeah.
But it's also important to like just chill out sometimes. Bunk class once in a while.
What was the best excuse you gave for bunking class if you ever got caught?
I'm not feeling very well today. And it always worked for me because I'm not someone who bunks class at all.
Okay.
So when I don't come and I say that, it always works. Because I don't... But you know, there was this one time when I bunked a bioimaging class in semester 8.
Okay.
And I just happened to walk by the classroom where the class was going on from the far end. This was in the prefabricated structure.
Okay.
The teacher saw me.
Oh.
I didn't know, and she asked the class, "Why is Anirudh wandering around in her accent?"
So I thought I'm from Quanta 12 and your seniors maybe more than 5 years to me, and so I thought maybe let's chat up with you guys for a bit and get to know you more. And so let's start with your nostalgic memories.
Definitely the location.
Mumbai.
Yeah, it's pretty special. So, yeah.
Memory which maybe stands out, a class memory or
for me don't
freshers.
Ask.
For me don't ask.
Like when we used to dance at the night, like after one or two. We don't want to go into the details, but
yeah. And for me, after every ensemble. And there is a party. The whole college is doing party.
And holy celebrations in
Holi, yeah. So yeah. Holi. Festival celebrations, yeah. Right? Diwali, Holi, Onam, so that Rangoli, flower Rangoli. They used to go at 4 o'clock from Dadar. They used to get flowers and all. Ooh. And they make a very good Rangoli. And some prasad also they used to make.
Did you actually give?
No excuses actually.
Yeah. Just said, okay, chutti mar diya,
they also understand.
Professors are really understand.
Yeah, they don't ask whether why you are upset.
They're very understanding.
So, any of the coolest memories which you have with any of the teachers here?
Teachers, huge. But chemistry sir, Ivan Scutino sir. He used to say every time when he speaks, huge, we have huge, this, huge, that.
We had a professor for StatMech, and he used to tell us that there's no money in physics, go make soap if you want to earn money. That was very motivating.
Motivating.
Very motivating.
Okay, I wanted to ask this specific question, how was your Ragnarok and Freshers experience?
I think Ragnarok and Freshers are two of the most enjoyable time period. Maybe
with
not
CBS too.
Yeah, like in your first year you won't understand, but once you get to your second year and once you start to organize stuff, then you'll actually find that it's very enjoyable. I don't know about the case now, but it was like
about your dance, right?
Yeah.
You were always like
we used
in
to
all
do
the
a
dance
lot.
Practice.
Yeah, so.
Excited. I passed from this college 4 years back, but it's a bit late to deliver the degrees, but it's okay, it's all right. I work in Bhabha Research Center. The work is also there, nice, and this college was a little bit of help in my careers. It's good overall.
It has changed in me and also in the college in the 5 years. So when we came here, we had stayed in a hostel. I think it was given as a gift by the part of the university. But as we graduated, like I've seen my junior shift into better hostel. So that was the like only better transition part. But otherwise, like throughout the year, all the professors, like all the faculty, they've been excellent. Like they've been from BRC, TIFR, name.
And the batch who has passed out this year, this is the 8th batch. I have seen it from batch first to the current batch that is passing out.
So you have been like it's a long run.
In fact, I joined the center 1 day before the first student joined.
Oh.